evidence is about here.
Yeah.
So
we were more than half a kilometer above the ground.
But I'm fine, I'm cool.
I hope that I can continue to share this magic with the rest of Mzansi and the world, and you'll see me soon.
Well, this is from me, thanks to Tourism KZN. I'm going to do this again. It's getting better and better, you better believe it.
Company here. I do horse riding, paintball, archery, tubing, whatever we can organize for guests. I'm also a BHS riding instructor, so I teach a lot of children from Underberg and Heimville based here at the hotel.
Sthandwa Nzuza, an actress, a radio broadcaster, a socialite, should I say, influencer, whatever you may call me, I'm just fun. Yeah. So, where do I start? Today we are at Wild Sky, wild sky to do some paragliding outward activity. It's going to be for the first time as well.
Are you nervous?
I'm nervous, obviously. I mean, I'm used to flying via, you know, aeroplane and stuff. But for this one, I'm sure I won't faint somewhere there, up there by the mountain. but I'm very excited. We're just waiting to start that activity now.
What is up, you beautiful people? It's Nature Boy out here. You might know me as Ryle from Top Billing, Espresso, or Netflix Blood and Water. But right now, I'm just being a human and an African kid, and I'm purely just satisfying a dream that I've had for so long. Now, being out here in KZN, there have been so many firsts for me, and this place has been like a bucket list. I mean, venturing into the Drakensberg, being at the foothills of the Sani Pass, taking in these snow-capped mountains, I mean, it's literally like living in a dream. And the entire experience for me has been, I don't know, absolutely surreal. I mean, starting off with just fully immersing ourselves within nature, using horsepower to ride through the landscape. And I mean, literally riding on a horseback, taking in that river and those beautiful waterfalls. And then, I mean, the Sani Pass itself, an absolute dream. Getting all the way to the top, for me, what really stood out was meeting the people of the land, how humbling they are, how just warm and inviting they are, and just to kind of get an experience of how they're living in such a barren but yet pure, beautiful landscape. I mean, it was just awe-inspiring. And now we topped it off with some paragliding. It was a pure dream. I've never done this before either. What a way to do a paraglide. I mean, taking in all this magic from a truly unique perspective. Whew, KZN, you've been absolute magic. I can't thank you enough. Keep preserving this beautiful land for our kids, for our children. I hope that I can continue to share this magic with the rest of Mzanzi and the world, and you'll see me soon once again, KZN. Thank you so much for the magic.